first thing you have to put on the mask, because these days everybody has to be careful for the virus protection. And remember, when you are entering the mechanical workshop, you have to look for the instructions which are available. So for example, only authorized persons are here to work, and when you are entering, you must have all the personal protective equipment like safety shoes, the safety cord, goggles if you are trying to do some operations, and a mask. So let's move on. Skip that, yeah. So first of all, we are moving towards the bench work. So Jack Saab is doing filing work here. So hello Jack Saab, come here. What are you doing? You're filing?
Yes.
Okay, so Mr. Jack Saab is doing the bench work. He's the in charge of fitting shop here. Let's move forward. Take care of your eyes, so you must wear the shield which he is wearing before doing any operation, and all the personal equipment, personal protective equipment you have to follow. So this is it, the whole main workshop we have. Then we have a specific area for welding. We also have added the woodwork here. So we have a wood router here and some jobs for the wood which we'll do later. So this is it, this is mechanical workshop where we do the conventional machining like lathe, milling, drilling, grinding, shaper, welding, fitting and woodwork. Thank you.